Got some dynamic spawns to deal with out here. Why are you running? Am I crazy? I swear I hear another one out here somewhere. Okay, well, maybe he'll show up later. Maybe he won't. I don't care. If we're high enough level for these guys to be spawning here, that means Twigroot Forest's mobs and the Twigroot Trunnels mobs will have respawned. Let's go and deal with them. God, I love backstab so much. I really don't know why those mobs are there. Nice. That is a build complete, Leo. A build complete Dawn. I mean, I guess I can put another point of concentration. Build complete Raf and Michelangelo. Everybody's good. All levels at this point are just superfluous extra stats. Which is a good position to be in. Sounds like that's that. There you are. Literally just one skeleton down here. And then there's a rat somewhere else. It's completely unnecessary to come down here and kill these guys, but it's XP, so why not? Oh, I know, there's a little shortcut that opened. That connects that to that, and he snuck through it, which puts him over here. Never mind. It's just an enemy I overlooked. I will hunt you down, you little rat bastard. There you are. You expertly avoided me, but I found you. All right, now that was a nice little side detour. Let's get back to the main quest. Just gonna take a little bit of traveling, so I'll see you next time.